Hi, my name is Colin Zauner. I'm an applications engineer with KEB America. In this tutorial video, I'm going to show how to configure a C6 router and remote connect to a Siemens PLC using Combivis Connect and TIA Portal version 15. Before we get started, if you have the E version or the Ethernet version of the router, make sure you have a network connection with internet. If you have the M or mobile version of the C6 router, make sure you have a SIM card and its activation settings. Let's get started. First, log in to Combivis Connect. Navigate to the router tab to configure the router's network settings. Your PC will need to be connected to the WAN or LAN port of the router. Select the local area network configuration mode and enter the username and password of the router and select Discovery. If this is the first time configuring the router, the default username and password will be admin. Then, select the MAC ID of the router and select Configure. The three basic settings required to connect to the Siemens PLC is a domain, WAN, and LAN settings. The router must be assigned to a licensed domain account for access. To register the router to the domain, create a name and select a folder within your domain to assign the router. Next, assign the WAN port and IP address within your network. The WAN port can dynamically obtain an IP address using a DHCP server, or you can manually assign an IP address based on your network. Make sure the network can reach the internet, as this will be required to set up VPN connections to the router. Finally, configure the LAN interface within your machine network and select Apply. After the router reboots, the Run Stop LED should be solid green if the router successfully registered to the domain and has an internet connection. You can also find the router in its assigned folder to ensure the status has changed to online. At this point, we can set up a VPN connection to the router by selecting the Connect button. After the VPN status displays connected, your PC will have access to the router and all the devices within the subnet of the LAN interface using the VPN connection. Finally, open a TIA Portal version 15 project and scan for your PLC. Make sure to select the virtual Ethernet port used by Combivis Connect called the Ubiquity Ethernet Adapter interface before starting the search. After the PLC has been found, select Show to go online with the PLC.